Hello folks, it's YouTube, MSL. We started off by checking out the fusion alarm, but after that we'll be heading right up to the final boss, so don't move.
Be prepared for be cautious with your selections.
We could make Vishnu. Do we have a Windamp card anywhere? Oh, it's so frustrating that there's nothing.
It seems to have a
positive thoughts. This thing looks sick. Very having not finished Evangelion yet. A little Evangelion looking. This is sick. Bless Amp, Makoga. Oh, this is very strong. Oh, this is very strong. Oh, Cenophon.
It seems to have a decent amount of
tempting.
Strength. It seems to have Kukulin. A decent amount of strength.
It does indeed seem to have a decent amount of strength. I agree. Skyhawk.
It seems to have a decent amount of strength.
Freeze boost, not exactly freeze amp. Raphael. 57 with heat riser coming in and charge. That's oh, sir.
It seems to have a decent amount of strength.
Yo. Okay. Heated bloodline. You know. I think we may make this. It's a little expensive to resummon us. It's like a little expensive to resummon these two, I guess. But right now our fire one is Mitras, and this guy has at least 10 more magic before any levels, anything else happens. On top of Blazing Hell and a really good attack stat, and really good defenses. So I'm thinking we maybe make this as an upgrade over Mitras. Dust Mitras. Best fire persona in the game regardless of DLC. Wow. We don't have the 75% SP trait, which I'm gonna want because I'm just I care about them. But this is pretty damn good. So we'll probably make this.
It seems
we have it just available right now.
It seems to have a decent amount of
getting Vishnu seems good, but I don't think it's a big like Quetzalcoatl is already in a great spot right now for us. And Surt's I also wish I knew how to pronounce it. Really. Because there's often an R at the end, right? What's up, couch? Speaking of fake Grand Order references, yeah, let's make this. This is gonna be expensive. It's summon Osir again, too. Yeah, I'll be fine.
Select a skill to inherit.
Automataru is super good. I don't know if we need another concentrate. We can probably skip Death Bound speed though. I guess we'll just do another concentrate then. Seems good enough. We'll just go for it. Don't want to overthink it. I want to get to this boss. Good. I skip it because I just want to see whether or not it worked or not. Surt. Hold on, while we're pronouncing things. How do I pronounce this? Like a Wikipedia? That's the IPA guide, which does not help me on stream. Let's see.
Surter.
Surter? There's some... P4's anime? Okay. Surter. There's some syllables there that I know I'm not doing correctly. Through my malice, you shall burn the power of my world, consuming the flames into your eyes. Fifty-eight magic. Okay, sorry, we cannot give up Blazing Hell. Okay. That's. Pretty good. Wait. I sense this is not helpful. Right? These don't stack, right? We just get one attack up. It's not six turns. It's just one attack up, right? And so we just keep Automataru instead. I'm pretty sure that's how this works. You're gonna master, okay. That's what I thought. Marakunda. a funky thing for Sirta to have? Evade ice, yeah, we want that. Invigorate 2 can go, Concentrate can go. We have Concentrate elsewhere, so we don't need it here. You know, we also have President's Insight. I'm honestly gonna maybe want to get rid of Invigorate for just, Maragidine. Thunder Mace is so good, yeah, I agree. Gigantamachia, oh my god. Don't mind if I do. Okay. Well, let's actually see if yeeting Mitras yields nuke amp. Holy cow. It yields Inferno from the... Only be obtained oh my during god. An alarm. Is Blazing Hell single target? Okay. We could yeet him for his own ability. Inferno single target, right? I mean, how much is it gonna cost us?
You're stopping the compendium, yes? You
in the compendium? How much is it gonna cost us? We do need to resummon some stuff still too. What do we need? We needed some expensive stuff. Okay.
Is this the persona you wish to? Then please take it.
76k for Inferno. Yeah.
How was the alarm? Please be aware. Let us aim for greater. This card can only be obtained during an alarm.
Sorry, Surtur, but, oh no! Oh, it happened again, I hate this. Oh wait, new animations. Don't hurt Lavenza. Rip. Lavenza, no. Okay, well, that sucks. Come on. You hate to see it. There's a... I should have made the Makoto item. I didn't see it. Damn it. Oh, well, next time. Okay, well, F. Hold on, we gotta now resummon stuff. It's fine. We'll finally yeet Mitras. It's so painful. It's like way too bright, too. Well, I love that the door's open now.
Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Your new self.
You died for nothing.
Me.
I hate this.
Convert a persona.
Am I really gonna get nuke boost? Hell, actually,
it seems it will be converted to a weapon.
It's still better. Like a lot better. Oh, I should have done this. That sucks. I guess we can wait for the next one at this point. Like, I don't know that having Makoto get a higher physical weapon is gonna be important
Did
right
you
now.
Change your mind. The compendium, yes. You wish to browse the entries.
All right.
You would like to- You wish to summon this persona? You may take it with you then.
Yeah, that seems insane.
You wish to
have space? We have space? Oh, I think we're out of space, right?
Awaken your convert a persona. Yeah. It seems it will become an accessory.
Megaton raid's not terrible. We could just like yeet Abaddon for strength, I think.
You wish to strengthen it. It seems it would produce
a
fair result.
Skill? We have skills left? I don't think so. Oh. Look at that. I don't think Zhao Gongan needs the help right now, to be perfectly honest with you.
It seems it would produce a fair result.
Sure. Osiris, 51 magic's not terrible, but given we've got 64. I think we'll probably see if we have a Maragidine, or, yeah, Maragidine. Let's see, what we get? Megathon Raid. Honestly, not bad to pick up. But we'd rather have God's Hand or anything else higher, so we'll skip Megathon Raid. Perfect, so then we'll resummon...
Did you change your compendium, yes?
There's no need to yeet Mitras right now. We want our Rajanaga back.
You would like to- You wish to summon this person. You may take it with you, then. What will you be registering?
I should probably- We'll register all, I think. Would you like to register this to the compendium? May luck be on your side. Thank you, Livenza. Alright, let's do it. We got it. We have some alarm stuff to do. Well, we'll do that after this. Because we'll do... Like, after this, this is all just silly endgame stuff now, so we just need as strong as possible for the hell of it.
Let's do it.
Because it'll be fun. Hopefully I didn't make any grievous fusion errors there, but I think it was fine. We're gonna make those gloves from Makoto, and we're gonna make Inferno. Oh right, we can see if we added the skill card for Muragi. Zyodine. Muragi's the wrong one, right? We want Agadine? Is it just Agadine? Is that what it is? Agadon, we want Agadon. I don't know that we have it though. That's okay. We'll just keep both. We'll keep both for now. If we want to use Searcher, we can. I don't need to organize. Not that hard though, because we have like all passives. We're gonna want to place Invigorate with Inferno or single target. That's fine. All right, we should teleport. Yeah, that's very convenient that I checked. I'm glad we checked then. Before we had an alarm, as well, you know, I've been very diligent with the alarms. Let's double check the number of summons we have active. Zalgongan has the... No, someone had auto something. Aside from... Who else had the auto? Oh, Asura, the Automataru as well. I think we'll go with Asura for... Let's see, dodge Psy High Counter. Evade Ice. Alright, we have no weaknesses anyway. If we have a Bleeding Dry Brush. The Ring of Vanity. Vanity. Let's go with Asura first. Then we'll move from there. Get the Automataru. Let's double check. I think our items are all set, though. Let's make sure our backline's equipped with the correct stuff, too. How about that? We want to have all of the stuff active. First magic attack is over double damage. We got the Haru. Yeah, I guess with the backline, it's going to be Haru for this. Well, does Haru want the Ring of Lust instead? Get up to Morgana, I guess. We didn't upgrade it! Oh my god, rip. Now then. Okay. Let's do it. F. For the post-game. Oh, this is great. That's great. Love that. That's apparently new to Royal. Here we go. Round two against the Holy Grail. The God of Control is ready for us. Again, great game.
Rebels who choose to deny the prison of regression. Why do you mere humans still dare oppose me?
Because we don't like it.
Stop acting like you're some kind of god. You're just a treasure. Shut up and let us destroy you.
Fools, do you still not understand? Your actions shall not save a single
Geralt. Geralt, please. The cup.
How do you think it is that I became a god?
Eyeball hands! Yes! I called it.
What is that supposed to mean?
The freedom not to choose. The freedom not to think. If every person pushed the burdens of their lives upon others, nobody would have to act for themselves. And who should be there to receive those burdens?
Are you saying that's you?
Precisely. You... Humanity itself wished for the Holy Grail to be a god that would rule over.
So you claim.
If you continue to reject that order, There will no longer be a place for you in this world.
And?
So you wish to reject me, even if it means foregoing praise from those you want to save.
We don't let what others think hold us down anymore!
Yep, like the receptacle of all these desires.
If you are not going to obey, then you shall suffer yet again.
The cup of curses.
I shall bring down the hammer of judgment.
That's a skill from Persona.
Disrupt my world.
That's a Persona skill. Here we go.
Yes!
The real boss music. Very. I'm saying, like, scale wise, this is what I was so craving at the end of the Shido fight. Like, a big roided out dude, not bad. But, like, we're fighting God now. This is what I'm looking for. So far. I'm saying already in half. We're in a giant temple to mankind's indolence. And sloth.
We don't do something about those blood pumping supply line things. This'll
and now we're
end.
Fighting. I'm so excited. Our opponent knows I have not though. Played that many like proper JRPGs. Like last year I played FF7 for the first time and I was blown away by the ending because I didn't know that there was a thing that happened in 7. Because like everybody knows about 6. But so I'm very excited.
We'll need to send someone in to cut the lines.
Okay.
Then, while they're out, everyone else will have to keep attacking to distract the Holy Grail.
Okay.
Cutting the supply lines is our utmost priority.
Yes.
You want me? I can do it.
Makoto has Vault Guardian. Like Ryuji and On. Given that our priority is to do damage while the third person is going, we got this on Makoto. Makoto support. So. We'll have Joker play support between now and then. We don't have anybody on auto repel, right? So we'll go out to I removed the defense up one because we were always supposed to have that's a mistake. I'll still recon to it. Okay.
All right.
We're just gonna gun for it. It'll be fine, I guess. Hopefully it doesn't hurt too much in the meantime. We give Mataru Kaja as well. We're already on auto Mataru though, so we're good. We'll just charge. Honestly, I want to concentrate, but I think just like going for the Blazing Hell will be our best option right now. Blazing Hell or Tonic Flare. So we'll do that.
All right.
It's like PTPS, I think. Or hell, even going for God's Hand.
Everyone, are you okay? Focus on healing up.
Persona.
Okay. So 60 strength here versus Concert. We have 57 cuts a quarter. Holy cow. Okay, so it is all foes, but it is severe damage, which is, I think, where we want to be at. Otherwise, we can go to... let's see, what else was the other one we had? Tonic Flare, severe to one foe. You know weaknesses still?
Okay.
We've tested it. There's probably no weaknesses or strengths. Very tempting to just pop a skill here. We could also just like hit a support button here. We could hit Miyadi Medi Arahan, be a little safer. Actually, I'll be safer. We don't have it on our actual healing persona, do we? Oops. We gotta fix that later too. Unless On has it? I don't think On has it though, right? Actually, the Arahan, yeah. A little nervous. I'm gonna trust Honor Ryuji. We'll do a bunch of damage. Not God's Hand yet, but that's okay. 1024 is pretty dang good.
I feel so powerful.
Okay. We don't have to, like, super watch our SP, but it's worth noting that it'll take turns. These are lots of attack ups turn. Yeah, we'll just hit him attack. Let's hit the attack up turn.
The happiness of the populace rests in my regulation.
Is that true?
Those who cannot understand,
I don't know what that
must be.
Oh, interesting, okay.
It hasn't seen me, has it? I'll use this moment to push forward.
I'm in trouble. In bad shape. Watch out!
She's fine. Concentrate boosted. 1100 damage. What?
Persona!
She had a Hey.
This one's
strong. Be careful. The repel! Futaba! We had a repel for that. Okay, well. Oh, that was almighty damage! Oh! I should learn to read. Oops. Okay, Ong can heal herself. We're gonna do a bunch of damage this turn. I guess we'll go... Actually, I think Joker will say it. Cert? Who knows? We'll just see what it looks like. This is a lot of SP, but... They're pretty good. Gotcha, almighty. 800 is not bad. I think we want Inferno. I'm sure the AoE wants to do us damage. Single target.
Grant me immortality.
It's time you see what the masses truly desire. I'll cut the lines now.
Go, Makoto, go. You punch them down? Ooh, okay. Okay.
I am no longer receiving the strength of the inmates.
Okay.
You repugnant rebels.
It can't heal itself anymore.
Okay.
It'll be a head-to-head fight from now on. Take it down.
Perfect timing. Okay, well, that's not great.
Persona! Yeah!
This is important. All right. I should check whose turn it was next. Okay, whose turn is it next? Is Makoto's turn next? Perfect.
Persona!
Let's go.
I'm gonna get Vault Guardian up after this. That sucks.
It's going to be a big one.
Okay. This guy's got a lot of almighty damage. Attack down. Can you Makarakarn almighty away? Yeah, we'll figure it out. We have Mana Run though. Okay, so it doesn't block it. Yeah, that's the impression that I've gotten so far. Is that this means we're gonna push the guard button 4 times. Yeah, we'll guard.
Not that.
Ripper Yuji's attack buff. Excuse me? We didn't have defense buff up, but that was through guarding?
This can't be. If you fall in, the world will...
I sense a great calamity drawing near.
No!
If it goes badly, we'll back out and like look at armor and stuff. Oh my god.
If we don't do
Yep. I was totally fine with that Makoto here.
You want me? I'll carry this out.
We just want her like one turn sooner. Okay.
Persona! It's not that. Let's go.
What do I want to do? We had a plan. Never comes up.
Titania! All right.
Yeah, true.
Persona!
Automatara back is still. No messing around on healing. Honor Reed, you can be playing damage by themselves. 1400 damage. I wonder if there's a damage threshold for this. I can't tell. If it is, then that means we did a lot of damage real quick. Yup. What? What? Best endurance persona equipped. That's a great point. Unless it's gonna be Asura? Yeah, Asura. 60 endurance. Okay. We have Darahan on somebody. I'm gonna heal herself, actually. The one killed too? Oh my god. Oh. Apparently, Joker's defense isn't good enough, folks. Let's see how God's Hand is, honestly. No, that's dangerous to use God's Hand right now. We have a turn of attack up still.
You're mine.
Okay. Okay, looks like we're earlier than last time, I think. Doesn't speed up actually. Okay. Double check, perfect. I can double RNG whether it was like damage thresholds. Honestly, Mediarahan would be pretty good here, but I think I'm gonna have on heal herself and then hit Vault Guardian. There we go. Okay, defense up. Let's see what happens. Okay, good.
Next up. Persona.
That's all I was asking for last time. It's like one more turn. Of
some other way.
Let's see, how we doing? We're low on attack buffs and we have a defense buff, defense down up.
Hold on.
Okay. That should be the case. I just don't know if anyway we can tell. Okay. Yeah, that's my plan. Okay, so in that case.
Some other way.
We can do Mataru Kaja. So I guess we'll do Rakunda, I guess.
Titania. All right.
Gotta get buff back up so we can do real damage.
Can someone heal?
Concentrates.
Sorry.
Okay. No, I didn't. One of the things we didn't do just yet. Alright, so now we have attack up, defense down on our squad. Attack up, we have defense up on our squad, ends after this turn. Okay, so we'll either go with a bleeding dry brush this turn, I think, or just set that up. Let's get the active so we have it to see. Unless these are all almighty attacks, in which case it doesn't matter. We just start, like, smacking it with stuff. I'm thinking Atomic Flare is our best bet for just for raw damage. They're all almighty, okay. It's like 469 last time for something like that for Atomic Flare. Is that it? Okay. That was without Concentrate. Oh, Rage wasn't charged there, I don't think. On is on Concentrate now, though, right? Yeah. Hell yeah! Oh my god. Okay, so we'll hit a defense time again. Over 2,000 mana, Dragadon. It might have lost stats when we cut the wires, too. I'm wondering if that's the case. We only did like 1,000 last time. Okay. That sucks. Attack up, defense down, charge on trait, absolutely. Alright. This is the end, this is the final boss. I can have all these items. I always say I'm saving these, right? And for what? I don't know, for this maybe? Is there a... let's see... Forget is very annoying. We only have one of those, so I'm a little hesitant to use the... Emerita Soda. We get Hirania though. Oh, we also have Elder Capsule. Let's do this. Do we have Emerita Shower? No, Haru has it, right? Wait, the Joker had it? Oh. Okay, let's fade Weavers. We're gonna wanna reserve our rights to, yeah, I agree. We wanna reserve our rights to, heal with... We could just switch to Haru on Makoto's turn? I don't know. Like, I wanna have Makoto available for healing. But Joker is Joker. So... Let's do this. Thanks. Make sure she's up for healing. Joker's forgotten everything. He can't summon his persona. Nice. Snap out of it. Perfect. Persona. Eat this. Because this could kill still. Nice. Phase done. Let's go. Problem solved in any case. Okay. Oh. Fight, not phase one done, fight one done. Yes, just in time. Okay. This is a little bit, hold on, there's a little bit of a question here. We use Maragi Dine a lot. We can't, still say phase one, okay. We can't use Blazing Hell the same way we use Maragi Dine, so I'm tempted to give her something else. The problem is pretty much everything else is pretty key. Evade Ice is really good, Fire Amp is really good, Dekaja is really good, Concentrate's really good. We could get rid of Lullaby. Or we could just ditch Maragi Dine. The problem with Blazing Hell is it's so heavy SP cost that it'll be more efficient to use three Agadines than one Blazing Hell. Yeah, that's my feeling as well. We do use it fairly regularly, but I think having access to Blazing Hell means a lot more than Lullaby. This Joker can cover ailments for, generally speaking, we can cover ailments with items too. On has Freeze on her whip now, which is like more than enough to get techs anyway. So, oh yeah, I burned everything too, so. Yeah. I think just having access to the high test stuff is important. Yeah, oh, anime time.
Hey, we did get him, yeah?
Oracle.
Oh.
Oh.
It's silent, but I don't know.
Yeah, that's my point radius. Oh, yeah. I'm like assuming we want to use on in regular fights again.
This looks bad, you guys.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Oh, I'm very happy. Yes. Yes. Now that's some angelic shit. Oh, I asked for a scale up, did I? Oh, I asked for a scale up, did I?
Is this real?
Oh my god!
Guys, pull it together!
Yes. Oh, yes.
Give me a break.
Oh my god. I did mention Final Fantasy VII, yeah? Because, we go from, oh, this is a cool evil man, to, oh, he's become God. Okay. Time to fight God. Same thing. Welcome to Sephiroth Phase 3, or Kefka Phase. I haven't played FF6. I would like to play it, but everybody knows about Kefka. And, like...
The God of Control,
Yaldabaoth. This is crazy! It's like a building!
True.
Oh,
this is a tradition, and it's a very, very good tradition. Oh, I'm so happy.
The administrator must guide mankind toward proper development.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah. It's one of those things that, like, it's just sort of in the culture.
You kidding?
And that final sprite is so beautiful.
The foolish masses merely spread indolent thoughts and force the progress of society backward. If left to humanity, the world would slowly meet its demise. Rehabilitation is impossible now.
That doesn't mean humans are evil, though.
Indeed, there are many upstanding citizens. However, they merely take the soul path before them. The act of making decisions is accompanied by nothing but pain.
Me, you want to try to figure out what to have for lunch?
Even if a cliff of ruin lay ahead, these lemmings would march onward without a second thought.
Bullshit! You're just forcing your selfish ideas on people!
For a god, you're pretty damn prejudiced! If this is all for the sake of humanity, wouldn't being beaten by humans satisfy you?
True.
I am the entity which...
Oh, it depends on your leadership. Okay.
Depends wholly on my leadership.
I said when we went into the final area that I loved the shapes. Look at these shapes, guys. We got, like, big polyhedrons. This is great. Love this. This is great. Very angular. Love that.
Can we defeat something like him?
This is the best possible outcome. We're fighting against a god who's not holding anything back, right?
Yeah, true.
What bigger target could there be for the Phantom Thieves to tackle?
That's a great point.
Although, it's still way too big for my liking. All right, I'll give the navigation everything I've
Summon
got.
The orb, Futaba.
We can do this if we all work together.
Or at least four of us can. Not all seven at once.
Crowning our glory by defeating a god. Now that is true art.
We basically just gotta beat that thing, right?
Man, you guys are the best, stupidest group I could ask for.
I was just gonna say the same thing. The true lack of brain cells in the last seven lines has been incredible.
I'm so glad
I can only imagine.
To be part of your team.
Let's win this.
We'll take it all back. our future and this world.
Hell yeah. This is unbelievable. Very Bayonetta, very endgame JRPG. It's just got great shapes. FF7 remake looking, this is great. Oh, we didn't heal. Auto tower proc again. Let's go for our normal move. We hit Rakunda first. Oh, the final boss music too. Apparently that works still. Imagine if this guy was weak to something. That'd be hilarious. Yeah, this is no rivers in the desert. No, she's not in danger. She's fine. No, she's not. No, she's not. Don't lie. We have Taru active. That's everything.
Persona! Eat this!
Okay, higher defensive stats than last time. Honestly, this is gonna burn through SP to boast. Not gonna be PvP for final boss theme. Okay, interesting. That's some damage. Dodge. Dodge! Ow. That's fine. I think this is our highest damage attack.
You're mine.
Okay, that's pretty good. Our attack buff's failing here. Charge is still getting more damage if we get another attack up, so it's almost always better just to get these to get charge up whenever possible.
Let's do this.
Okay, good to know.
I'll use my persona.
Could heal up here with Diarahan. The odds of Makoto getting picked off here, I think, are fairly low though. We're not losing our defense buffs yet, right? We are losing our defense buffs. Let's just reapply.
Persona. Okay.
We're gonna burn through SP pretty fast at this rate.
I release upon you the deadly sin of lust. You have no means of escaping.
The insanity of mankind shall bring forth the demise. You gonna summon Kamoshida or something? How many tubes do you have?
It grew an arm? And it has a gun?
Yeah, we'll be good. It does have a gun?
What is this attack? One of mankind's deadly sins? Don't let your guard down until we know what it does. Here I go.
Thank you, Futaba. Oh, beautiful. Thank you. Oh, it just cleansed the element right away.
It's a surge of lust. The fantasies Persona. Are blocking everything out.
Although, do we even have a murder shower? We do.
Kushinada.
Oh. It's a that's where the special element part comes in. Okay, I see.
Some other way.
Interesting. Okay, well that's fun. Can we attack the gun now?
Something else.
Okay. Do we have Concentrate up right now? We don't.
Persona!
We should just hit Blazing Hell, I think.
So
Not a lot of damage there.
Oh no! The lust effect might keep you from moving! Hey! Now's not the time to get destroyed.
Indulging in a lewd fantasy? Excuse me, Ryuji? Come on now. Come on. Yeah. No mastery of magic, unfortunately. It's true. He is. 787. Good job, on. Okay. DM's buff's still active, right? Or DM's buffs are still up. Good. Just hit him off right now.
Out of our way.
What a dose. Yeah, not bad.
I release upon you the deadly sin of vanity. You have no means of escape.
Okay, you might be adding an attack
the
every turn.
Of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
What is it, 8 canisters? Is that another gun? Nope, it's a bell? Oh no.
Another one! Does it have a bell? Be careful! We
damage
have no
threshold.
Idea
okay.
What it'll do.
Death shall crash.
Oh, that was from the fight. Okay. That was from the Modern Army fight.
What's this all mean?
Not clonesable as well. Here's the question I have. Yeah, we don't have weaknesses. So, curious what you're trying to do here, Mr. God.
Ravage them.
What? Yes. Okay.
Your opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
If it repels everything, we're just gonna hit himself for a lot of damage here. I just didn't know it was repel fire. Oh, thank God. Repel fire is of course bad for us. Gotcha. Okay, we just hit the repel though. We just hit the repel threshold there. Attack and defense buff are still up. We're actually down attack buff, but we can't do anything about that now. Let's concentrate again.
Get ready. I feel so powerful.
Again, let me take another turn here. We just punch the bell. We could just punch the bell.
The opponent is strong. It's strong. Use anything but fire skills.
We should probably heal. I'm gonna worry about SP a little bit. SP pace also important. Oh, let's check our defense buff actually. This turn, we have one more turn defense buffs.
I'll use my persona.
Yeah. Okay. Hurry. Don't have a card. Thank you. Beautiful. Gospel. Oh. Okay. Recovered. Beautiful. We're not gonna do that. Are we there right now? Recharged right now? No attack buff. We can hit Ryuji on the attack buff this turn. Okay, sure. Actually, we could reapply the defense down, but then right now I'm just focusing on the arms. Please don't repel it. Please don't repel it. Please don't repel it. That's fine. Good. UG, give me water. That's Tiger Kaja.
Here we go.
On cannot hit the arms, so we'll have her slam the body for a bunch. Yeah, that's pretty good. And then we should probably hit Mediator Arahan at this point, just to make sure, because Ryuji and Makoto was getting kind of low. More arms equals more pain, absolutely.
I release upon you the deadly sin of gluttony. You have no means of escape, humans. The selfishness of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
This is such a great concept. Oh no, that's a sword.
A sword this time. Getting hit by that would be dangerous for sure.
I condemn you.
Another one? It looks like this is how his main body attacks. He may keep switching up his moves. Let's be careful.
You hate to see that.
A surge of gluttony. Persona summoning might take more effort.
Okay. Okay.
Don't do anything reckless.
I really want to kill that. It's still 78% reduced, right? So what are we on right now? Attack buff? Okay. The Gnosa Creator of Earth? Oh.
Go down.
Yeah, it didn't cause enough. Close on the bell. Nuke doesn't repel either. Okay. Maybe we just punch the bell. Hell yeah.
Gluttony, watch out when you use your personas.
Yeah, this is... that's a lot. Good to know. That's very important to know now. Because I almost hit Agniastra. we are running out of defense buff. Yes, Reedy would have absolutely died. Half his HP. It's worth the cost, I think. We'll just have to pop an SP item soon. Yup. In theory, okay. So Kassadrin is returned to normal. Phenomenal. Good thing. Get the defense up. Oh. Okay. I mean, that wasn't great. Who blocked it? Did we block it? It'd have to have been, I guess. Fire damage? Or nuke damage? Interesting.
Strong and immune to physical strike?
Oh, the sword blocked the counter, I see. Joker must have countered and then it blocked the counter.
Strong and immune to physical strike?
No, hold on. What are we at now? Attack buff's wearing off. Oh, that's okay though. Could apply a defense down. Or we could just hit it. Looks like we got the Machia. That's worth noting. 65 is higher than Zalgongan, right? Oops. Oh, wait. Eyes on the prize. Remember what you're doing. Oh, I almost did that. You have Diamond Dust too. 57 is not, 55 is not quite the damage though. Yeah, we'll hit it with. So you do Blazing Hell. It shouldn't repel fire. But if it does, oops. Good. Not a lot of damage. Back buff's wearing off. Attack buffs wearing off. Could we apply attack buffs here? But Rudy's not doing much against that guy. On's turn. We're probably gonna hit a big ol' Soma. Or at least something like that soon, so. May as well be spamming down Blazing Hell. Good. Yeah, definitely. Intended to Mediarahan here. Because we're getting two who are a little low now. I may not need to.
Persona.
Let's go.
I don't want to die.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Well, we hopefully can live through this next turn cycle and then some after this turn cycle. Nice. Pretty big. Oh, wind cutter. That's fine. Okay. Blazing hell.
Ravage them. Now that's power.
Three SP is a little rough. We could do a tomato now. Defense buff's wearing off, let's do this. Extend the defense buff. It should extend by the full three turns, right? No, thank you. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no.
A surge of gluttony.
You hate to see it, folks. I hate to see it. Okay. It should only cost 54. Won't be like that. Huh. That's like a mild problem. We can have Joker push the tomato or something. Instead, that'd be kind of fine.
Some other way.
Samakoto. Yeah, that seems like a great call, honestly. I'm down with that. Let me get the full heal effect. Yeah. Item, so that would have been good. That would have been good. Alas. Oh, On can do nothing. Okay.
This should do.
We got the good stuff here, folks. There we go. So Gluttony was the bang, right? Because it was going in order so far. It was Lost Vanity or the first two.
The passion of man
Pyramid of Wrath, right? Yeah. Book.
This one has a book. Don't let your guard down.
We hate reading around here. don't be rage. Well, let's hope for the thing that cleanses rage. A book. I can't believe it. A book. Attack plus wearing off for Ryuji. Amakoto, that's weird. We get charge up here. Concentrate. Let's concentrate. That's good. Yeah, on either up still, which is great. I think we'll like concentrate here.
Titania.
Okay, Ryuji cannot hit the big button. But I believe we're running out of Mataru anyway, so let's hit we'll apply Mataru.
Yeah.
Fire Kunda, yeah, that's a good point. Okay. Well, we'll find out. Be a hollow way to find out, huh? Are we feeling lucky? It shouldn't overlap, right? I mean, Look, it's not like On is weak to fire, right? Yeah. Yeah, okay. At worst, it's Drain then? Nah, this is fine then. Sick. That was phenomenal. So what does Rage do again? Higher chance to miss, I think. Let's just punch. I think Rage increases attack damage, right? Yeah, cool. What? You can't just manifest gun as a power? I guess you can, but... We're moving into AoE territory, folks.
You have no means of escape, humans. The fixation of mankind shall bring forth ruin.
It's pretty good that we summon Surt, huh? Oh no.
Joker's hungry. He's powered down.
Who's next?
Half health and abilities. Lord. That's annoying.
Next up.
Here, we'll take this turn to hit Mark.
There.
Yeah. Yep, agreed. Yeah, hopefully so. I was gonna say, hopefully somebody hits with the Harrison recovery. Beautiful.
It's a surge of wrath. You have to try to calm
down. Recharge now? No, that would have been too convenient. We can charge, but the defense down and these looking kind of low. Okay, worth a shot. Kill both arms, hopefully. Nice. Very nice. Makoto here. How's our defense buffs? Perfect timing.
Okay.
Maintain those buffs forever. That was a sick turn. No, thank you. Beautiful dodge. Okay, cool.
Who's next?
We are concentrated. Okay, great. I guess overwhelmingly blazing hell for our peak damage is gonna be just a lot of SP.
Sir.
Even Brave Blade will work too, but not for concentrate actually. Yeah, I mean we got high, it's half SP. It's not that bad. Yeah. Recharged? If not, we should charge.
Persona! All set.
Defense down still active, but I think it's just like it's so important to concentrate and charges for efficiency's sake. I wish Makoto had another support skill, honestly. Although her kit's pretty good at this point. We could maybe drop Diarahan or Dekunda, but... Or Flash Bomb, honestly. Not that inspiring at this point. Oh, that's pretty good. Should a lot of people like this for like, which is like nothing impactful that she's doing here. At least mechanically, right? We could just extend the defense buff. So we'll think about it later. Have her more available for healing turns later. Or we could just hit him with punch or Freydine. Otherwise, we're looking good on buffs otherwise, though. Freydine, yeah. Should be stronger than their fizz damage, right? Yeah, seems good. I wish it just came true, yeah. I agree. It would have been nice, but I think she's still plenty strong. Oh, I nuke him too, right.
I release upon you the deadly sin of envy. You have no means.
Okay, so On and Ryuji are both charged right now. Unfortunately, the bell reflects fire. And you saw I palace, gotcha, okay. Jealousy, yikes.
You're filled with envy? Hey, don't go against each other.
Oh. What about the hand? Oh, it only has four implements, I guess?
It's a tough one. Don't use fire attacks.
Could we apply Marakunda? So we can have Ryuji one shot at the bell. Although, what is... The bell is weak to what again?
It's
it repels fire. Okay. So our Blazing Hell a little bit less exciting, obviously, than average. Yeah, we'll extend defense down, I guess. My Blend Lever usually kill with Arne Astra. Not quite. I guess so. Okay. I could just Agadine the body. Oh, it hit three times on the body though? Oh, sick. That's pretty good. Yes. We're getting like kind of close. Yeah, that was pretty close.
Let's go.
Let's see, what's your refuse because of the thing? Nope, it worked again. Good.
Thanks.
Good. I wasn't sure how envy works, but it worked. Oh no.
The abyss of the unconscious yearns for ultimate ruin. You have no means of escape, humans. Punishment shall strike you.
So do we skip phases?
As you pass nice. The gates of destruction.
Nice! We skip Pride and Sloth. Sick. Divine Apex?
Huh? What's this spike in energy?
That's not good.
Some kind of insane attack's coming. Watch out!
Two turn charge?
Super move. Ultra charge!
What if we just kill him?
The enemy's charging. It's going to be a big one.
What if we just kill him?
Be careful. This one's strong. This one's strong. Be careful.
Okay, we can't. Okay. Okay. I mean, so the good news is the one that repels fire is almost dead. As is no, that one. That's the one that's almost dead. Okay. So here's the problem. The repel fizz one's gonna stop Ryuji from murdering all the arms. Yeah. So our options are to just hit Blazing Hell. Oh, you know what? If we hit Blazing Hell, we'll just drain off the reflect anyway. The Joker's charge. Joker's supercharge right now, right? Yeah. But yeah, we still have that one turn left of the attack up too. I think we just hit Blazing Hell. Yeah. And we just try to kill other parts? Yeah.
Go down.
Oh my god. Attack
reverted.
Okay.
It's trying to make you fight each other.
Any Astra's not gonna work here. Because it will probably get Ryuji killed with a repel. Unfortunately. Was Iodine? Oh yeah, good point. Yeah. No, that'll do some damage. Low magic stat, but there's still damage. And we're concentrated right now, so may as well. Yeah, I'm done. Good call. Oh. Okay, good to know. That's several down already, though, and that means that fire's in the clear, so we have Blazing Hell again. Very convenient that that, like, reflected the element. Nice! Oh my god. Recover from element. We're low on defense, but I think we hit the defense buff just to be safe. Okay. You say go for it? Okay. Alright, we'll go for it. Let's see. Yo! Ominous light is converging. Joker! Get him! We're good? Okay.
Let's go.
Okay. Okay. Tempted just to hit Brave Blade. Oh, we have physical buff on. Oh, 65 strength versus 60 with, with the Undying Fury. I'm wondering if God's Hand does more damage. Like, if we have, like, a single most damaging skill right here, is it God's Hand? Because I think it might be. Good defense, let's go for it. Holy cow. God's Hand defeating a god? Let's go. That's pretty good. The number one strength persona in the game, 1200 damage with the Rocket Fist.
Did we do it?
I think so. No.
My control shall not bow down to ruin. My control is the ultimate truth of this world.
Oh? That's cheating. He cheated. Can't just destroy the arena if you're upset.
He's strong.
If you're really a god, you should be guiding humans to your ideals.
Plot
hacks, destroying them because you can't.
Just like
we
talked about,
aren't you? So that you can flaunt your own existence. That's why you were observing us. You had to because the reaction of the masses worried you.
That sounds about right. I don't know how long you lived, but you're the perfect example of a pain in the asshole.
Hell yeah.
You find people like that everywhere.
What drivel?
What is this?
Damn it! I can't see anything!
Do you want to erase us from this world that much? Guys!
Since you've been forsaken by the world,
if you looked God in the face and said, okay, we were true. Literally. Oh!
We can't lose like this!
Yeah.
If we lose, the world is... I need to get back up.
My strength.
I can't... go on. Is this it?
No.
Not even one sliver of unpredictability can be permitted under my control.
Fair.
I guess it was impossible in the end. It was fun while it lasted, though. It's humans against a god, after all.
Do you hear?
Come on, voices of the masses. Come on, you can do better than that.
They mock you for revolting against a god.
They don't mock me, they're just scared.
Humans are not on clocks of desire. Logic dictates that a world filled with them will decline.
Gotcha, yeah.
The sin of rebelling against a god is severe. As punishment, you shall taste pain everlasting.
Not letting that happen.
The attempt created from the dregs of human hope.
No.
It is impossible.
No.
Existence like you.
Not like this.
My president.
Human hope is a desire too. You better not underestimate it. The Phantom Thieves will yield to no one, no matter who they are, even if only one of us remains.
Hell yeah.
We'll get back up and fight to the very end, and we'll definitely take the world!
Oh? Anime time? No. Screaming time.
Someone just disappeared.
What the hell? What's going on?
Do something, damn it! Aren't you the police? Please, you have to calm down.
A lot of cutscenes. Hey, we'll take that.
Sir, what's
final
going
boss
on
tradition.
Here? The number you are trying to call is not reachable.
It's no use.
Gerald, you can't be the boss and this guy.
This again?
The Phantom Thieves?
Weren't the Phantom Thieves those...
They haven't given up yet.
No, we haven't.
Can they even do anything about a situation like this?
That's a great question, honestly.
No, it's impossible.
Give us your spirit bomb energy. We're building a spirit bomb officially. Officially
down,
requesting Mishima! Impassioned speech?
Come on! Why do you think they risked their lives all this time? Damn it, you guys! Snap out of it! When will you stop running from the truth? Phantom Thieves.
Yes, the Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Phantom Thieves!
Hey! Now this is clever. This I like. Right to see them again. Oh, with the emote, nice. Maybe we were wrong. It's cheesy. Really? Oh, that's awesome. It's cheesy, right?
Are you someone who's been charmed by the Phantom Thieves too?
I sure am. Is the same true for you too?
Pretty much.
Notably, they don't know that they both know that Joker's a Phantom Thief. Specifically.
Looks like it's not just us, though.
Swear to your bones.
I'm not letting you lose after getting this far. You better finish what you've started. I can tell that you are all capable of standing up against any kind of fate.
It is so jarring hearing the different voice performance.
Right now. Go!
Yeah. Chihaya's English voice after hearing her Japanese voice so much is super jarring because they're very different directions.
Forward and keep fighting. You taught me that after all.
Yeah.
You are our last hope. I beg you.
Shout out to Yoshida.
That's you guys' fault. I don't know when to quit either. Get back up. Don't lose to that thing.
Hell yeah.
No matter what anyone says,
we missed a couple, right? We missed a couple. It's fine. I regret it a little bit, but. The main one I regret missing is Kawakami. How's it going, Enchanter? Yeah, this is so good.
I'm counting on you, everyone. I will believe in you.
The main regret is Kawakami. Like, EY is fine. I would have loved to see the end of his arc. Maruki's, of course, doesn't regret because he's in Royal. EY, I would have loved to see the end of his arc. Oh, yeah. I would love to see all the rank 10s, obviously. I'm not, like, super torn up about not seeing Oya. The same with Shinya. They're both fine. Totally cool. Like, I want to see the end of the arcs. I just, like, I'm not, like, super invested at this time.
You hear that? Those are the voices of the humans you made fun of.
Yeah, unfortunately. Ketchy is unfortunately quite dead.
No one wants you to rule over them. Isn't that right?
Essel. Hell yeah.
Why do they gotta word it like they're looking down on us?
But they're cheering.
We got the spirit of bomb energy.
Doesn't feel bad.
You know it.
You don't have to tell us twice.
We won't let ourselves be erased. We're going all out, damn it.
God is the one who
creates the world.
This is so cool.
I've made up my mind. I will see my justice through for the sake of protecting what I care about. Morgana, the same goes for you.
Sorry.
Best, if you've decided to take the world from him, don't compromise your ideals to the very end.
Hell yeah.
Let's defeat him together.
All four of us at a time.
Hey, God! Foolish humans are praying down there! They're praying there's no
our
place
bonds,
for someone
and
like
then
you
rank 7
world.
Yusuke because I screwed up the disc schedule. We were gonna do that as soon as possible, but I did screw up the schedule.
Give that evil god his final warning!
We're saving this world. You mess with the wrong thieves is not it, Joker. This is so good. This is awesome. Payback time. You can't explode the website. Okay, great. They exploded the website. Mishima worked hard on the website. Come on now. Yo. Oh! Arsene's back! What? Mega Arsene? Oh, I'm blocking the screen. Oh, Omega Arsene? What?
So you have failed to harness the power. No matter how many prayers of those foolish masses come together.
You remove his mask too.
What the?
Are we gonna duel the god with Mega Arsene? Oh my god. Can we just make a giant Satan mech? Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's... Man, it's huge!
Do we get to keep it?
What an immense power! No way. Is it a persona? I don't
believe what is this what regular Satan looks like? Looks like? Cause... You can fuse it in New Game Plus? Oh, yes! The plot heal. I love this. God, it happens every time, but I am such a sucker for, like, the plot weapon you get at the last second. Sataniel? Okay. Separate from Satan. Also separate from Lucifer.
Impossible!
They're insanely strong! That's like some super demon lord.
Then it's a demon lord's duty to punish him. What better way is there for a finale as a trickster?
I'm very glad we got to hear that. Joker, the rest of it, I was like, it's fine, but it was worth it for that.
Put an end to this.
Oh my god, this is so good. Oh my god. Satanile. Sinful shell. A bullet made from the 7 deadly sins can pierce even a god. Almighty damage. Oh my god. Satanile. Oh yeah. Joker's gonna fire his gun? Oh. Satan railgun?
Preposterous. You dare rob the
be gone. Oh my god. I wish I caught that on camera. Oh well. Never later. Summon Giant Satan and shoot God in the face, Persona 5. We just summoned Mecha-Satan. This is the best game ever.
What power?
Oh yeah, it's almost Christmas. Perfect timing.
It surpasses mine own. A god born from the wish of the master.
Super Demon Lord Mecha-Satan.
So this is the true trickster. Damn that Igor. It seems he wasn't shouting nonsense.
Hopefully we didn't have our face exposed in the cameras, because that would suck. You know, here's a question I'm thinking about. We'll think about it after. But how does Cosme feel about not being involved in this? I'd want to be involved, right?
Look.
True. We'll find out, hopefully.
Ain't that a treasure?
That's the Holy Grail.
Right, Mona?
Thanks for everything, gang.
Wait, no.
Mona-chan?
No.
Mona? Humans have the power to change the world.
They just
Hey.
No.
Thanks to you guys, I was able
Igor, come on, just leave, let us hang out a little bit longer.
Everything was thanks to you. Wasn't it, Morgana?
Thank you.
I got to be useful for humans that I admired so much. Nothing could make me happier.
No.
This place will soon disappear, too.
No.
Time to go home.
No!
The hell?
We're still knee deep in curse juice.
What is this?
Okay, I'm feeling emotional, but I'm gonna hold my emotions until we are confirming that Morgana is gone. I'm not buying it 100% yet. Anime time? Cool.
Like the rain stopped.
Hey guys! What?
But the light is shining through. Cleansing the earth of the cursed juice? Yeah! I like Jell-O. Jell-O doesn't. Hold on. Like creme brulee?
So beautiful. Yeah.
Like frozen Jell-O. Oh, Morgana's still here. Oh, okay.
My word.
Why is everything... The whole world is a product of cognition.
Wait.
Not just the metaverse.
Oops.
It can be freely remade. The same goes for you and everyone else.
Huh? Dude, Mona!
Mona-chan!
This can't be happening!
No.
Soon a new world will come. One where mankind isn't held captive. The world will shine brightly as long as you hold hope in your hearts.
What's going to happen to you?
He's ascending? This is very ominous. Not ominous, I guess, but... Morgana knows what's up, I guess?
Remember, there's no such thing as the real world. What each person sees and feels,
Morgana?
Those are what shape reality. This is what gives the world infinite potential. Even if you feel that only darkness lies ahead, as long as you hold hands together, see it through as one,
I'm sad.
The world will never end. The world exists within all of you.
was very cryptic, Morgana. But also, I'm sad. No. No, my eyes are malfunctioning.
Morgana.
Oh, no. Oh, guys, that was sad.
Mona. The Metanav.
Oh.
It's gone. Mementos must have disappeared, too. We can't see Mona anymore, can we?
Who knows?
It's fine. I already know the answer.
What are y'all so gloomy for? Mona would laugh at
us for it. This is sad.
That reminds me. What about the public? Were we able to change their hearts?
I'm gonna be late for my date!
All alone on Christmas, huh?
It's kinda hard to tell.
Second to final base game event, but the next one enters Western the Adrian Royal. Oh, cool, okay.
Aren't we going into the new year without a prime minister? Will this country be all right?
Can't fool me, Gerald. I should learn his name.
Shido. There are tons of shady rumors about him, you know?
Oh, it did work.
I wonder how things will go. I hope they go well.
I hope
Let's
so too.
Let's believe in the adults. Sis promised us, after all.
True.
From here on out, it's the prosecutor's job, huh?
If we can't enter the metaverse, that means we've been relieved of being phantom thieves.
It feels a bit sad.
Yeah. I'd be very sad if this wasn't the expansion to the game that has more content after this.
What did I just say? We gotta stop being so gloomy. Think about that insane ass we just kicked.
True.
You're right. We should be celebrating with a victory toast.
Well, we're still high schoolers, so we can't really drink.
This is new,
toast.
Interesting. Oh. Oh, the victory toast.
Oh,
nice.
What if we tried something else? Like, what do athletes do after a win?
Ryuji?
You mean a huddle? We could all circle up and give a victory shout together.
Oh, and FIFA that is sad. Oh, that would hurt so badly. Oh my god. Oh, I hate when this stuff happens. This type of plot beat always hits me.
Surrounded by tons of people.
What? You want to do it here and now?
Come on, Ryuji, get with the program.
I too am disappointed.
Oh, that would hurt.
After all we've been through together, you've nothing left to lose with this.
Hey, speak for yourself. I've got tons of shit I could lose. Fine, let's get this over with. Everyone, put your hands in.
Victory huddle.
Don't you think this is a little too overt? Yeah, can we hurry this up? I don't mind yelling, so long as we make it quick.
Yeah, this is baffling.
Well, this celebration is going great. Whatever. Joker,
I don't think it's like super, super terribly hacked together, but it's like certainly a really weird tone. Like the game is trying to ride this line between like the truly sad tone of like all the stuff ending and like losing your powers and Morgana being gone, and like trying to remind us that like. We got more game to play still.
It would only feel natural for you to take the charge.
So we're trying to like ride the line with emotion. I think it's working okay. I'm feeling a good mix of emotions right now.
When he gives our victory cry, we all follow
with
super loud.
Yeah, what the victory cry
is gonna be. Yeah, got it. All right, one, two.
We captured your hearts. It's a little overt, but. Yeah.
That actually made me feel a bit better. It's like everything's finally over.
Dang.
You may be right there. The more I
think
about
it, the
more pressure I realized we were really under. I hope we can relax at least a little now.
It's chilly. It's snowing.
Interesting.
No wonder.
I'm excited
to
see the PNP4G then.
Is this what they call a white Christmas?
It's still Christmas Eve.
True.
Christmas. I completely forgot about it.
Okay. P3 got in there. Okay.
Anyhow.
I'm excited to see if Alice brings our P3 to PC at some point soon.
We should probably break for today. Let's meet at LeBlanc tomorrow and have a final meeting on the situation.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, let's do that.
Hey, it'll be Christmas, so why don't we do a last celebration party?
Okay.
I like the sound of that. There better not be anyone that's got plans already.
Yeah, I mean, like, I'd have to imagine they bring over P3 just because, like, starting this process of porting to PC, like, you want to just... It's just free money on the table.
It's settled, then.
Make sure you persuade Boss to let us reserve the store for the party.
Sure thing.
We will be counting on you.
Of course.
Well,
of
then,
course.
See you all again tomorrow.
All right.
I'm worried about Sojiro, so I'm gonna head home.
I'd be surprised if, Interesting. I wonder if they end up, like, putting them together. I don't know. Interesting.
We should go home, too.
Basically, if you couldn't reserve the party? What? The changes. Oh, we're going for a very different tonal shift. Okay. Perfect timing, folks. We're gonna take this moment to cut the episode in half for those of you watching on YouTube. So if that's you, if you're watching on YouTube, there's a playlist button and a channel button. Make sure you click those to find more Persona videos and more from me. Come on by the Twitch stream every day, Sunday through Thursday, twitch.tv/SL_TV to come hang out with us live. Got Twitter and Discord and stuff like that. So come on by. Hopefully I'll see you then. Until next time. Peace.